Christmas at Amravati.
So you can see, guys, there are lots of people and lots of people here.
So we are going towards the church and we are in front of the gate of the main school. And you can see many people are here. People greeting each other, meeting friends. Some people selling balloons. We can see elders, kids, young moms, and each and every type of people around here. And there's a shop of Christmas accessories, flowers, and toys. So yeah, we are now into the gate. And you can see that's Mother Mary. It's a statue and many people are praying in front of her. Nice view. Let's get a zoom in. Yeah, there you go. And there's the other side view. Guys watching girls as usual. So okay, we are going ahead towards the church, and this is the way I think. Washed everything already. So yeah, we are getting close. You can see the church and the fancy lightings. And it's too dark. Hey, what's that? Oh, that's the police. It's Amravati police. They're probably here because make sure everything is alright, there is no fire or any illegal.
Finally, to the church. There are some fancy lightings, as you can see. Yeah, police.
So, okay, we are into the church and you can see so many people sitting and having a glance at this great craft they arranged and decorated for this special event of Christmas. Just look at the decoration and everything. Those are the volunteers and great moment, great view. Oh my god, who is this guy? So, we are at the back side of the church and it's another some kind of visual. It's birds flying, yeah, a sunset scene.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Peace.